But first, in 1959, IIT Madras functioned out of the offices of Central Leather Research Institute. The first employee of IIT was B.K. Vaidyanathan, who joined as clerk on 9th April 1959. Today, Mr. Vaidyanathan lives near the campus. The first German professor to arrive at Madras to join the new IIT was Professor W. Horn, the professor of mathematics. The Indian faculty members of IIT Madras joined in May 1959. Mr. S. Padmanabhan on the 25th, Mr. P. S. Srinivasan, Dr. D. Venkateswarlu, and Dr. S. K. Srinivasan on the 28th. The students of the first batch were admitted to the institute and hostels on 20th July.
So they looked for two hostels. One was Saidapet hostels, meant for non-vegetarians, vegetarians, and another for non-vegetarians in Guindy. In fact, the question was there, or the hostel food prepared separately. Yeah, it was meant only for vegetarian weaver in Saidapet. Non-vegetarians used to stay there. So they had kitchen being separate, doesn't exist. We had our own kitchen, they had their own kitchen in a different spot.
It was a women's hostel.
Yeah, oh, it was the Saidapet hostel, women's hostel.
And when we were there, it was referred to as old women's hostel.
Yes.
Either old women's hostel or old women's hostel. Either way, you could take it.
Classes began on 22nd July 1959. The institute's first classroom were in AC Tech College. Classes and workshop sessions were held on alternate weeks. The workshops were in the Highway Research Station. The first registrar of IIT Madras was Mr. R. Natarajan, IAS. The first director was Professor Sen Gupta, and the first chairman, Board of Governors, was Dr. A. L. Mudaliar. IITian traditions were established right in the first year. The first Institute Day was celebrated on 25th April 1960. The first edition of First Campus Publication, the annual number, was brought out the same day. The first hostels on campus, Kaveri and Krishna, came up and students moved in. Construction of Central Workshop was completed in 1961. Building Sciences Block was completed soon after. And first it had library and all the offices and classrooms. The Open Air Theatre was built in December 1962. The first event held there was the laying of IIT Madras Foundation Stone by President Lübke of West Germany. Talking of the Open Air Theatre, the first film screened by Film Club was Imitation General. The first batch of students got their B.Tech degrees in 1964. The chief guest at the first convocation was the Indian President Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. The first gold medal was awarded to Mr. S. Thangavelu. Among those who received degrees at the first convocation were the first woman students of the institute, Ms. L. Annapurni, Ms. S. Vijayalakshmi. They had joined IIT Madras in 1962 and they obtained MSc degrees in mathematics and physics. The first woman student to get B.Tech degree from the institute was Ms. Vedavalli. Having enrolled in three-year B.Tech program in 1965, she graduated in 1968. The first PhD degrees of IIT Madras were awarded at the second convocation held in 1965. The research scholars were Mr. K. Sivasubramani Iyer, Mr. R. Subramaniam of the Department of Mathematics, and Mr. E. M. Gopalakrishna of the Department of Physics. And the rest, they say, is history.